something wrong with him. I don't know if he's just a ripping something with his brain, but the only thing he ever says is from birth, the Alec Dreams kid never spoke a word, not even to his parents, not a single sound was heard. But on the first day of school, the teacher asked his name, all he did was smile as he said, they put him on some Ritalin to see if that would help. The doctor found the perfect dose and asked him how he felt. He stared at the doctor with a little creepy smile, and the Alec Dreams kid said,
are you great?
He got a fancy job and he straightened out his life. He met a nice girl who he asked to be his wife. He stood at the altar and prepared to say the vows. He put a ring on the bed.